chickens? Is it pretty? Daniel, Teresa. Teresa and David. Where you at, Danny? Daddy's walking away from me. Okay, this is the air show in Estherville. Planes are taking off. We just now got here, July 4th, 1992, by noon. It'll be an air show about 1:30, so we come here to see. What? Ready? Like something just taking off. They got wingmen leading them out so they don't run into somebody. What's that?
Our best intention is going to pitch it out over the grass strip. So turn your eyes toward the east and get ready because the plane is going to be coming over in just a moment.
Something coming over.
Some he's 2 miles out right now.
He's 2 miles out.
And he's plane's coming in.
Where's he at, David? They're coming in from the east.
The 42nd annual watch drop, sponsored by Home Jewelry. He's only 500 feet off the ground, so don't look up too far. Look out toward the eastern horizon. And kind of look down the trajectory
that would be
the grass strip, and you can spot that airplane.
Oh, there is it. There he is right there. See him?
Yeah, I know.
This watch is a Seiko, and it will have a red streamer attached to it. And that's
he's gonna bail out.
We can see it a little better when it comes flying out of that airplane. And we want to remind the person that finds that to bring it on over
here. Oh, there's a watch. They're dropping a watch.
We have a prize for you.
They're dropping a watch.
And then watch we'll drop the watch a little later on. Here comes the airplane. Here it comes. The watch drop is about to happen.
You can drop a watch out of there.
You didn't drop the watch.
Yeah.
There it is. There's the airplane.
And where's the watch?
Help me find the watch. I'm
sure he threw it out. I see all the kids are running. This is the 42nd year in a row that we've had this watch drop. It is sponsored by Spoon Jewelry here in Estherville. Watch drop. Well, this guy's taking off. Yeah. Hey, David. Teresa. Danny and Teresa by the helicopters. David and Teresa by the helicopters. And Danny. Apache helicopter. U.S. Army.
Seiko, quartz,
on fuel.
We had breakfast for this morning. Everybody get out your blue ticket. Your blue ticket. And we'll start announcing it on over here. So it's a blue ticket, and the number is 054-6-7-8.